Welcome to this second tutorial of Tux Paint. We are going to have a look at the basics of Tux Paint, which are painting, erasing, using the fill function, and saving your picture. Start off by painting a simple circle. Let's say I do not like this picture. I can now erase this by finding the eraser button. Click this once, and you can erase your drawing. Let's go back to paint. You will see that on the right hand side of your screen there are many different brushes. Choose any of these brushes and change the color at the bottom of your screen. This works on both computers and interactive whiteboards. Let's erase this once more. Next, I would like to have a look at the fill function. The fill function is very useful to create a background color. You can locate the fill function under Magic. Click on Magic and scroll down until you find Fill. Choose any of the available colors. You now have a colorful background. Go back to paint. Finish your drawing. Now, I would like to save this picture. Before doing so, I am going to add my name to it. I can use text or label. Name. Now I can change the font. I like this font. And to save, I simply click save. And that's that. The image is now saved into the Tux Paint folder.